They didn't expect to even find anything like that there.
And so they were like, whoa, what is this?
And this really rocked the ornithological world when it was found.
It's a reminder it's our fault. Think about that. It's our fault. What keeps them alive while so close to death? Let's take a closer look.
Because this is how they get their superb aerodynamic ability.
Put the feather in this instrument and blew it up, and I can still remember. I almost fell out of my chair.
And the thicknesses are so precise.
They're very sophisticated neurologically.
It's very difficult to have flight control of a hovering air vehicle.
Look what we had to do in order to accomplish that. A lot of moving pieces, very complex.
Had you ever thought, what is the point of doing that?
Makes perfect sense. Because they've been doing exactly what God designed them to do. And they do it really well.
Join us now in an exploration into the many wonders of a hummingbird.